I find myself a little bit at an odd over here, because while I completely endorse the views being expressed, that India is a fantastic market for content delivery, for various modes of delivery, people really want and are prepared to pay. But I'd like to just step back a little bit and say, you know, for a moment, we talked about content being a king, a queen. It's possibly right. But I'd just like to add one more thing. I think a king and queen without a kingdom really is no king or queen. And I think it's distribution at the end of the day that makes that difference. And I think what I'd like to address over here is a simple fact that, like all of you here, I completely endorse that India is a great market for various forms of delivery of content. There is an audience out there who wants video on demand, tablets everywhere, everything. But I think we got to step back a little bit and be a little bit realistic for where we come from. We have today about 130 million cable and satellite homes in this country. By far the largest number that we could reach. I'm not counting the number of people in each home or the number of hours being spent by individuals at home. It's a huge number. We just started the process of digitalization. And I think all of us know the kind of hardships and difficulties all of us are facing in phase one and phase two. While monetization is what ultimately all of us want, the real way to monetize is when we can directly address the customer. Because it's the customer who will make the choice of what he wants and doesn't want. And that can only happen in a manner where you could go down a mode of customer picking and choosing in a prepaid model. And that's exactly the battle that we are facing today in the cable networks and all of us. We are struggling to change an industry which has been in existence for 20 years, where an operator collected everything and kept everything for himself. The MSO paid for the content on the back of carriage fee. That entire dynamics has now changed. And all of us are struggling in our own way to get there. We will get there. It's a very painful process, but it's going to be slow. I think of the four MSOs in the country who have really gone into the digitalization phase, we've invested almost 4,000 crores, and we're still investing. But none of us have seen any light at the end of the tunnel, because the current ecosystem is such. It requires not only the support of the broadcasters, I think it also needs the support of regulation and consumers. Today, consumers pay 100, 200, 300, 400 rupees. But the irony of it is, and I've seen this a lot in Bombay at least, and in Delhi, they don't bat an eyelid to pay 1,000 bucks or 200, 2,000 bucks for internet. But if you go to the mass of consumers and ask them to pay 100 bucks more for content, okay, it's a problem. They have an issue paying it. So I think the whole ecosystem has to change. We are working towards addressability, towards packaging, towards bundling. We need consumer support in doing it. We need broadcaster support in doing it. We need every element, including the government, to support it. It's a long process, but I'm sure there is light at the end of the tunnel.